not say no. So I'm really honored to be here this evening, and I'm especially happy to be able to participate in the ongoing conversation on racial disparities in the criminal justice system here. And hopefully these discussions will lead to much change. Imagine the state of Arkansas leading the country in terms of addressing the role that racism plays in producing such mass incarceration that we now call the United States of America a prison nation.